Hi guys, it's been a few days since we went out, but today I'm so excited to visit this park that I've been waiting for months. This place is called Akebonoyama Agricultural Park. It's situated in Kashiwa City, Chiba Prefecture. I've seen lots and lots of pictures and videos of this place full of flowers. So, we thought of visiting this park as it's a season of one of my favorite flowers, tulips. But I was a little bit worried as this is the end of the season and the website mentioned that it's better to visit the park before the weekend. It took about 2 hours from our place by train and we were so tired even before visiting the place as we had to change the train so many times. Anyways, finally we are here and I'm so excited to see the flowers. Okay, we'll go and see.